Legends of men and women capable of changing themselves into animal form have appeared for thousands of years in almost every culture around the world. France and Germany in particular were said to have been terrorized by plagues of werewolves wreaking havoc on innocent villages. More recently, a new subculture has developed of people who believe that they are psychologically connected to the spirit of the wolf.
As I grew older, I started to realize that probably it wasn't normal that I was still wanting to wear a tail. Shortly after I was 20 years old, it was winter and it was snowing and I was out somewhere a lot like this and there was a full moon. I couldn't sleep and went outside and just let it go. And I was running around on all fours, howling and stalking things. And when I finally came out of it, I stopped and said, "This isn't normal." After a while, I just didn't care. I'll do whatever the wolf feels like doing.
Members of this society typically refer to themselves as Therians and gather together for regular group howls.
We had all lived together in a big commune somewhere if we could, just to get away from humanity, to be with other people that understand, where you can feel like you can go up and lick somebody or bite somebody and nobody thinks twice about it because they all know. It's not like, you know, if you did that to somebody in the normal world, they'd look at you like you're a freak.
There is a long history of shamans who believe they could take on the consciousness of an animal. And many within the Therian community also believe they have a spirit or soul that is part animal.
There's a lot of different theories to why we're who we are and how we are who we are and whether we dealt with a past life as our particular animal and part of that past life just kind of hanging with us and confusing us a lot, or whether souls are meant to be reincarnated within a certain animal and a mistake is made and, hey, you're a human this time, oops, sorry.
Having set up camp in the Rocky Mountains, the group prepare themselves for their transformation.
We saw the elk coming up here, you know, all of us were just like, elk, I want to go chase. If you see, you know, rabbits or anything that's your natural prey, you're going to want to go chase it.